Elrond Half-Elven sent emissaries to Evendim to learn the fate of Laerdun. The search led from Annúminas to Samothbaur in Angmar, where Laerdun was rescued and more was learned of the ring Narhwil. Amarthiel's forces now march into the frozen wastes of Forochel, where the heroes of the Free Peoples must follow.